Looking like Ray Black in this thing.
Ray Black, she's so pretty.
Do we look alike, people? Do we look alike? People say we look alike.
Yeah, we look like twins. Maybe not today because I'm wearing makeup, but...
She's going to be my camera lady for this afternoon while we go get paints.
Wait, is it recording?
It's been recording. What are you talking about? We're getting Beltons. We're going to try and get some 93s and 94s and iron lac. The place is in Tottenham. Bruce Grove, you ever been there?
Probably, but I just don't.
You probably
like, won't. I know the area.
Cool, so we finally made it. We're at VIP Graffiti Paint. I mean, this place is like, everyone comes in, man. They got everything. We've got Billy on the inside, you see him there. He's like, he can sell you anything, fam. He can actually sell you anything. I started coming here maybe like 8 years ago, something like that. I used to go Chrome and Black. I still go there. It's quite nice, but this guy has everything. And if you don't have it, he'll make a way to make it sound like he's got it. But you should get this instead. So yeah, we're gonna come in. You'll see where the vibe is.
Jesus.
You
said people.
Yay! Yay!
Billy.
I'm good.
To see you.
Yeah, man.
You
listen.
Know what they say? If I don't have it, no one has it. So it must mean I have it.
He's not shy of the camera at all.
I was born for the camera.
Listen.
That's what you want.
Come on.
Branded in that.
Let's go.
94 opposite.
Yeah.
And then there, man.
Alright,
cool. Let's have a... Do your thing.
Right. So, my favorite cans. Actually, it depends what you're spray painting. It's like, I really like Belton, Molotov. Yeah. Get right on that can. These are like quite good for doing bricks, brick walls and stuff like that. I don't know why. I can't give you all the details. Some of them, these have quite a medium kind of pressure, which a lot of people can use quite well. But also, yeah, just the pigment's nice, man. I just like them, innit? I just like them. Then you got MBQ, and we used these the other day. They're actually pretty solid. I like these ones as well. We actually got a ton of these and used them for a big job in Stevenage, which is what we're gonna do this time. So I might get a ton of these, and they're affordable. These are affordable. And then you got my favorites. Well, actually, I say my favorites. These are the ones that I started off with, 94s. I don't know why I started off with 94s. This is like expensive, man. Started off with these in Shoreditch back in the day, but they're like low pressure, so you can kind of get certain details like easy with these, but they end up mashing up your fingers if you don't. I don't like the new caps ain't the ones. Well, anyway, so I did this design a little while ago. We're gonna try and recreate this. So we've got to find all of the colors that are in this. Let's find every single one of these colors. That one there, yeah. What, this one here? What's closest to this anyway? What's it called?
Raspberry red. This one, it might look like this here now.
Yeah, that's.
But then what if it don't look like that when you actually spray paint?
It usually looks very similar. And if it doesn't, you make it work. That's kind of how spray paint artists kind of work. Did you know that? That there's no actual brown light that exists.
Oh yeah, brown is all the primary colors.
That's weird to me. Yeah, it is, but there's no light. There's no light brown. I mean, there's no like, you can't make brown light. You have to use other colors to create an illusion that it's brown. It's actually mad. So yeah, we need a brown.
Okay.
For her hair, right? Oh yeah, for her skin and her hair. Yeah, let's make sure we get them black colors, you know? Gotta make sure we represent our people, you know what I mean? What my sister's saying is white people have a limited scope on their skin.
can we just use that, I'll play around with it, like a brown person.
So I'm just gonna have to make all my white characters light skinned, isn't it?
Like
you'll have to make all my for me it's so necessary that it's got labels on it. So hold on, so like for me, like I would have used this color, but this is like a green, isn't it? For skin. You see the way she just, you see the way she's like,
no. That is green.
This is green, that's what I'm saying. I always flop with it.
That, what do you call that other turquoisey color?
Oh, not beige. But I see that as beige, I see that as cream.
This should be alright for skin.
Yeah. For Caucasian skin. Caucasian skin.
It's a bit more yellow. It's like white. It's like you've added white to brown.
Yeah, that's cool. That's cool. Or what? You think it should be more of like a yellow tone?
Orangey, yeah.
Oh my days. What am I getting myself into? We've got an actual colour expert here.
No, not like.
Did you know that it's almost impossible for women to be colourblind? Did you know that? The only way they're really colourblind is if they've had like a certain accident or something like that, or a major deformity, but colourblindness is a male trait. Another reason why we need women around. I can see the colour difference like that when you bring them up there. For his top, that.
This?
Yeah. Everything's confusing me. It's so mad to me that I barely see the difference between these two. It's so
it
mad to me.
It is similar, but yeah, this is pink.
I'm struggling, you know? I'm actually struggling.
Like, this is here. When you're starting to go into brown. This.
Oh, really?
It's still red.
It's funny because she's here doing all the colour work and I'm just like trying to find funky angles.
Do you want like red?
I got a budget. Let's not take them in. I'm not being sponsored by no one, so you know, like. I wish I could just come in here and be with like three trolleys, be like, alright, today's sponsor is VIP Ilan. That's not really happening today, but we're gonna make it work. Alright, cool. I think so, yeah. I think we finally got all the friggin' colours that we need to make this piece. Well done. Thank you. Flip sake. How many have we got?
42. I could have done 1, 2, 3, 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, 42.
42, yeah?
Yeah.
Alright, and then
maths. If you need more colours, I'll get them.
You'll get them? Could you do that?
Yeah.
6, 6, 6, 6, 6. 6, 6, 6. That is actually the vibe. Alright, cool. So with that, oh yeah, we've got to get caps. I like Astro Fat caps. And I like New York skinnies. So this one, where they at? I said New York skinnies. Am I a donut? I think the colors are getting to my head. I mean, the New York fats, these ones. These ones are the ones that you see when you're like, I don't know, what is it? These are the ones that you see when you see like typical graffiti looking characters and stuff that usually have these heads. But actually, most of the time, people go for these ones.
How many?
Maybe get like 5 of those.
What do these even do?
So they're fat. So the way they spray them out fat. Okay. Exactly. Let me see. Yeah, exactly. And then skinny level one, so we probably want to get these.
How many?
Get 5 of those. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yo, are we done? Remy, looks like we might be done, you know. High five, we made it. We have to pay for it now. We did all right today. I think we just kind of got bogged down on, like, I don't know, similar colours. I know. It's been a long day, innit?
Mhm. We probably don't have good food.
Nah, we're definitely getting Caribbean though. Definitely getting Caribbean.
Where? Pepper and spice.
Pepper and spice.
Just go through the elevator, take a right. If you want and you want to eat, I'll go and get it. Just come and chill here somewhere. Just smash it down.
Yeah. Is that cool? Mhm.
163 altogether, bro.
163, yeah. Yeah, that's good. He said 163. To be honest, I thought it'd be worse.
Who's that?
Hey. Yeah, where's your accent from? That's what she was asking.
My accent? From London.
Yeah, but where in London?
Stoke Newington.
Stokey. Daguerro.
God, yeah.
Yeah, let's go. Let's go for this. I'm actually doing it. Alright, so I better make this piece the bomb because I just spent the bomb. Actually, to be honest, I've spent more here before, innit?
He spent the bomb.
Eesh! Where did that stop? It was that done? It was that friggin'...
No, but 30 of them are varnish.
Oh.
30 cans of varnish and 90 cans of gold.
I let the council do the varnishing for me. I let them do that. Like, he's just being fancy. Oh, you fancy, huh?
Absolute pleasure.
Yeah, man. Thanks a lot, Billy.
Ugh. It's always a pleasure, bud.
Yeah, man.
Took your time, but you got what you needed in the end.
Oh, well,
that's what happens when you're at VIP. Time is of the essence. Enjoy. Yeah?
Yeah, man.
Come on.
Time is of the essence.
That's Jamaican food is done. You know what's going to happen.
Listen,
now.
I'm going to get Napa. Everything done. Finish.
Come on, bro. Be safe, yeah?
Yeah, you too, bro.
Take care.
Have
a good day, people.
Man, that was a lot of work, wasn't it, baby? So what are we doing? We're getting what?
Food.
Jamaican food. We made it. VIP was good. Got like, oh man, like 40-something cans. Came up to quite a bit, but we made it happen. Hopefully this job in Stevenage is gonna be the bomb. Gonna mash it up. Loads of colours. I'm excited and tired. I think it's time for Caribbean food. Thank you, Bemi. Listen, like, subscribe, do all of that thing, and we'll catch you later. Peace!